guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, what I got for you is another DIY. And today we'll be making a planter. See guys, I got this at the Dollar Tree. Okay. We're using this. I will be using three of these. A foam block. Okay. And I will be using these for decorations. These as well. And some of these. Okay? So don't forget to comment, like my videos, and subscribe to my channel. With that being said, guys, let's get right into this video. Okay, guys, we're gonna start decorating the outside first. We're gonna take guys doing this evening. Well, I'm doing all right. 1K in the house, hey, 1K in the house, hey. Hey guys, we're gonna strive for many more, okay? But we can reach 1K, guys. Just imagine what we can reach if we do it together. Okay, we got that on there. We're gonna go in the piece. We're gonna start with this size first. Lady poster. See now guys, everything pretty, now guys, it's about getting watch hours up, you know what I'm saying? Watch the video to the end, so I'm gonna start making my videos much longer, okay? Alrighty, then we're gonna take this one. Okay. but you got it from some fancy store or something. Okay. Let's get finished. That's all I want to do to it. Okay, now we're going to take our block. I'm going to stick that down in there like so. I'm going to take the flour. Put it on the angle, bring it in a little bit more, right there. So, okay. Ooh, looking mighty fine. Hey, I was gonna try something, I don't know. Let's see. Looking at it fine, looking sexy, y'all, looking mad, looking all sexy. Just, cracking all up in there. That looks so pretty. So that did come in handy. That ribbon. Yeah, that ribbon came in handy for sure. Trying to straighten it out. Bow. Like so. Okay. That came out real beautiful, guys. Ooh, classy. Classy, sassy lady. Look at that, guys.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at what y'all created. Help me create. Look at that. That is awesome. I need to glue that bottom down in there though. Okay, I'm gonna glue the bottom down so I don't move around. But other than that, it's shining bright. Let's glue the bottom down then. Getting a little hoarse and stuff.
Okay.
Okay, like it just like that, just like that, guys. I created that. Now I'm gonna go show you what else your girl created without you seeing me create it, okay? So get a good look at this first. Then we're gonna take it on in there. Let you see what your girl created. Okay? All up in there.
some. Get you some. Yeah. 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 Hey, hey, hey. Okay, guys. That's creation number one. Now let's get on to the next creation. Hold on, guys. Get this out the way. This is going to be a walk along right here. This is the update on the table, guys. Okay. Update. It's more romantic now for two. Okay, and over here I did the T-bar. Check it out, guys. Check it out. That's what's up. Okay, I got the mailbox with the teas in there. I got the teacup. I made a little platter. I got the little gumball machine there. Got the little heart tray back there. I got the cups. I even made the little sign, you know. Got my little candle. I got my little Valentine's box. I got the little candy jars. Okay, all up in there. Okay, that's the update on the T-bar set, guys. I think this came out so cute. Hold on. Look, this tray that I created, it could be used for the tea tray, or it can be used for a picture. Look, it's just so beautiful. Your girl hooked that up, okay? Your girl hooked that up right there. Hook it up. Okay. For real though. I did that. Sales lady boss did that. Okay. Unstoppable here. Hey. That's what's up. Okay, guys. That is sad. I'm gonna end this video. Video. I see you peeping in my kitchen. Video. Hey. Okay, guys. Thank you for tuning in with your girl. Okay. That being said, guys, I'd like to give a shout out to Miss Jess Nina. Guys, comment on her videos, like her videos, subscribe to her channel, guys. She's loyal. Grab her up. With that being said, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, comment on my videos, and like my videos, and share my videos, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.